special welcome to our guest of honor, Dr. Vinod Krishnan, Minister for Foreign Affairs. I also like to give a sincere and warm welcome to our partner, Engineer Chong Kee Sen, President and of the Institution of Engineers Singapore. Fellow colleagues, friends, welcome. Welcome to the official launch of our new baby, the Tinkering Studio. All of us know, in fact some of you are also one of those that rely a lot on your smart gadgets. Our young people are expert with this one finger. And somehow, with the smart gadgets, they think that they know everything because they actually search for all the information, and they then rely a lot on the electronic brains and forgot that their hands can also think. Mm-hmm. The hands are not just for. So with that, we have this Tinkering Studio with the intention of making our people, especially our young ones, to think with their hands. And this is important because through experimentation, through exploration, using our hands, they learn. And I think all of us, especially those of my vintage, you know how in those days there's no electronic gadgets. We learn by making things, doing things. And we want to bring that back because learning through discovery, curiosity-driven, tinkering, experimentation will be something that will stay with the students for life, stay with the young people for life. And tinkering is also based on the constructivist theory of learning. It involves making use of whatever materials available to create something, something useful, something fun, something innovative, something crazy. And through this, knowledge is actively constructed by the learner. So thinking with the hands is indeed the fundamental driving principle behind the setting up of this Tinkering Studio. And this is very pertinent to Science Center's mission because we are a mission-driven institution to drive curiosity-driven innovation, passion for science, technology, engineering, and maths. At the Tinkering Studio, we provide visitors to the materials to build with their own imagination, with a gadget, and our facilitators are told not to provide solutions. And this, again, another interesting principle we want to let our visitors, especially the young ones with families, to know that when you start to innovate, when you start to do things, you need not follow a standard model answer. In Singapore, many of our young people are trained to answer the perfect past 10 year series to score well in exams. And I think tinkering with an open-ended setting allow creative, innovative solutions which are not detected by a model answer. And this is again something we want our young people to realize, that once they master STEM with their hands, they gain what we call the power of STEM in creating solutions and innovation. And this, again, very important for Singapore because we all know that we are limited in resources. Just like in the Tinkering Studio, we give you a limited material, but through that limited resources with your creativity, you can make things happen. So that is one of the features. We don't guide, we only prompt, we facilitate, and we let our young people with their parents, with their adults, or all young at heart, to rediscover the joy of making things happen and realize that your hands help you think. And we are very happy that this Tinkering Studio is a result of collaboration between Science Center Singapore and the renowned Exploratorium in San Francisco. Now, the Exploratorium pioneered this kind of tinkering activity many, many years ago, and we're very honored and privileged that with their partnership, we are launching today Asia's first Tinkering Studio. And last December, when this studio was all ready, we have a so-called soft launch. We invited our exploratory partners, and we invited Asia Pacific Science Center Network's friends and colleagues. They came from far down south in Australia, up north to China, the Philippines, Thailand, Malaysia, and so on, plus the Americans, they came here and they went through 4 days of workshop. And some of the outcome on display. And many of them enjoyed that trip. And yesterday when we have a press preview, we asked the media friends to try out for themselves, and all of them enjoyed that very much. And tonight, you will also have a chance to tinker with your hands and rediscover the joy of making things, behave like a kid, learn like a kid, and hopefully you will also come back more, because among you, you might become tinkerers in residence. And our minister himself is a very passionate tinkerer. He has graced our Maker Faire so much that all our makers community recognize him. In fact, among us, this gentleman here who is now videotaping me with his ears, Takasu-san, yeah. from Japan.
Yeah.
And he blogged about our minister,
yeah.
And our minister became like a poster boy for maker and tinkerer. So indeed, we're very honored that you are here tonight to open this and to send a strong signal that, yes, Singapore value tinkering, value innovation, and we hope that this will help us champion and promote STEM for our next generation. And among them, we will see scientists and engineering committing themselves to a career that will contribute to our nation's good and also come up with a creative solution for the world. And on that note, I'd also like to thank our partners tonight who will see us signing a marriage cert with institutions of Singapore, Engineer Singapore. And it's a timely collaboration, and we are already in the process of putting things together. So this MOU is a written commitment that, yes, Science Center and IES will partner together. Already, we have earmarked one big hall for us to work on. Come 2017, the hall on the second floor will become an engineering hall. And I think we want to true partnership with IES to role model engineers, to tell our young people that engineers are a bunch of respectable, noble people who contribute to the nation building. And we continue to need engineers to solve many challenging problems we face locally as well as globally. So this MOU will help us to strengthen Science Center's position as a custodian for STEM learning in Singapore. And I'd like to, at this point, acknowledge, other than IES, also the strong support of Tote Board in addition to Exploratorium to make this tinkering studio possible. Mm. And of course, MOE is strongly behind this to sustain our Science Center and to make us a cherished institution. And we hope that through tinkering, through IES, MOU, we will continue to boost the profile of an engineering career as a viable option for our youth. So, on that note, thank you for coming, and I also want to thank once again our minister for always strongly supporting us in our maker movement, in this tinkering, and everything to do with science and engineering. He has always been a strong supporter. So, we really thank you. Despite the pouring and all that, you are here. So, it's now my pleasure to invite our guest of honor, Dr. Vinod Krishna, Minister for Foreign Affairs, to address us.